They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose... rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Ah! just get sliced at the skirt.
Just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Yeah. Let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper.
And this little fish, I'm worth telling it, would not be dead.
Yellow! Always had been. You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Thank you. I found her that way!
Tell Ryan I'm sorry. No, I won't do it again. No. I didn't touch her!
But I sent her flowers every day. She always sent them back. You call that gratitude?
Love. Damn, why do I dream so much? Thank you. Emergency access.